Weather coverage for you now. A plane slid off the runway in Columbia this afternoon. A passenger on the plane, Mary Sumter, took these pictures. 80 total passengers were on the American Airlines flight coming from Dallas. No one was hurt. Airport officials say the plane landed, but the front gear slid and then the plane became stuck. Because of the heavy snowfall, Columbia Regional Airport here in Missouri was closed to all inbound and outbound traffic.